Hey guys, it's Yoking, and welcome back to The Legend of Zelda Tears of the Kingdom, where we are going to be playing it for the first time, and we are going to be beating it fully. Now, if you enjoy the video, please like the video, and subscribing is optional. Anyway, without further ado, let's go! Okay, wait. You wanna fuck it? Let me do the side quest first. It'll be easy. No. Yo, can I have your sword? Oh, you have a bunch of stuff here? I'll take that. Oh, ho, you done fucked up now, mate. You done fucked up. Okay. Oh wait, it's a cannon! Oh no! Yo, chill. Cannon, chill. Nope. Oh. Y'all are here. And the wind is trying to push me back as well. Oh, he's dead. Cup. Wait. Cup. Boom. Kaboom. Wow, this wind's very strong. What's in this chest? I'll take it. You know what? I'll take it. It's a pretty cool weapon. Alright. I have so many now. Alright, we're gonna drop you. We don't need you. Okay, good. Let me equip you and... Well, actually, I beat them. Yes, I did. Nice. Endura carrot. The Gathering Pirates. That's your weapon you have. Where'd you get it? It was a gift. It was from an excellent piece of work. I usually make weapons myself. I've been using all sorts of materials trying to make the strongest weapon. Have you heard of a monster called a Lino? I have. I've killed a bunch of them. Near the entrance to Tempest Club. Okay. So, can you get a hold of Lino or something? Let's talk to the person who wants the shrine. Let's see what we got. A lion horn, you can make the strongest weapon in the world. You can't just charge up to a lino. Well, I'll stop boring you, but if you happen to get your hands on a weapon made with... Alright. so... I'm gonna save just in case she's like, oh, I don't want that one. Because, you know, some people are picky. So let's see. She wants... I think she wants this. That weapon you're holding, sure thing. That's not all about it. That's a weapon named Linohorn. Okay. Awesome. We made the. Apparently, this is the strongest weapon in the world. Well, if we use white Lynels, we can get an even stronger weapon. No, well, actually, not white. They're actually called silver Lynels. There's just a statue here, bro. There's just a statue in the middle of a well where you can just pray. That's funny. I don't know why this is funny to me. There's just a goddess statue down here in this well. Fuck. Fine. Increase. I don't really want to increase anything right now. I'll probably increase them later. I don't really need hearts anyway. What? Coach? Wait, what? Oh, this is just a normal place. Look at all those shields, though. There's like... Let's see, we have... Hunter shield, wooden shield, soldier shield, knight shield, royal shield. Oh, yeah. I want that shield. The one that's red. Semi used to be a shield surfer. Anyway, she's taken me and my best bud. Okay. Oh, a light shrine. Oh, I guess there's a cave I haven't found yet. What's this? Abandoned Karakara mine. And there's a chest here. What will this have? Oh, nice! Miner's mask. Let's activate this. Authorizer verified. Forge construct. I process zonite here in order into other material. Zonite. Okay, yeah, yeah. Awesome. What are you buying? Oh, we have enough to get. Okay. We have enough to get one whole entire new energy well. Oh, what do you do? Authorized or verified. What do you do though? Welcome, this was once a busy refinery where a great deal of zoning was processed. Oh, thanks. Cool. Okay, this sky island that we're about to go to is very far away. It is super far away. Hey, buddy! You miss me? Okay. yeah, I don't think he's too happy with us right now, so, we're gonna have to hurry our ass up before he kills us. Let's see. Yeah, it seems fine. King Gliok, can I cook, please? I would love to cook, if you let me. Alright, so, let's find my... Is that the only thing we have? We don't have much of them. Okay, then, I guess we'll have to resort to... using this. I'm an idiot. I'm actually an idiot for doing that. I meant to cook it, not eat it. Oops. Damn it. I did not mean to. Wait, please tell me I spawn on this island. Okay, good. Awesome. I'm such an idiot. Alright. Hold. There we go. There we go, that's what we wanted. Oh. Yo, King Gliok, just, like, let me explore a bit. Like, I don't feel like fighting you right now. Okay, I guess you want to fight me that badly. Nah, man. This guy hates me. Alright, time to get my good bow. Perfect. King Lia. What? Shit. Fuck. That's so much damage. Fuck me, dude. King Glocks are very fun. King Glocks are like the most funnest ones to fight. Alright. Let's see what's in this one. Sage's Bow. Nice. I'll take that. Alright. God damn. There we go. Also, oh, this one's gonna be easy. Don't think about it. Where my regular armor, nice. Finally, stop being cold, then. Wait, I was climbing on it. No! The fuck is you doing? No, you bitch. Can you actually aim them at me instead of missing all your shots? Fuck! You gotta be fucking... Oh wait, I got on. Oh, nice try. You tried to get him away. Nice try. Fuck it. I mean, we don't really know what weapon to use. Cool. Wait. Was that it? Is there nothing else on this? I don't get any rewards. Wait, maybe there's a chest all around here. Oh wait, never mind, there's a chest. Alright. Sage.
Ooh, we can get another one. Wait a minute.
Oh, do bosses in the sky have this? Oh, I should've. Okay, whatever. Awesome. The worst part about this is that it's cold, so. Okay. Do I have any cold resistance? I do. Yeah, we use you. I wish Revali's Gale was a thing. Why couldn't you be in this game, goddammit? So helpful right now. Put on the fierce deity armor. Up, please. How the fuck, Harry? Oh my god, had a fairy? Beat the King Gliok. I believe that's like the last of them, right? Unless there's more, right? Sorry about the background noise. Holy shit, that was loud. Is there one here? Nah. I feel like the King Gliok's only appear on those giant islands, like this one here. One appeared over there. All right, let's see what this will give us. So they just will another one. We're getting quite a lot of these. Okay, I'm going to get some stuff on this item before I leave. There we go. We have upgraded two sages. So we have water and lightning, and then that's it. Swordsman upon the sun and looks to where she points. Okay. Mm-hmm. Beluga. It's gone. You, did you get rid of the Molduga? I can't believe you were able to defeat it. You must be incredibly strong. I never dreamed I'd run to a foe like you all the way out here. This must be fate, don't you agree? Oh, I'm Isha. I run the jewelry shop in Gruto Town. Came all the way here to try to find some special things out of jewelry. Oh, okay. What is the reward? Mm-hmm. Okay, cool. Awesome. Oh, one of these shrines. This shrine imprisons and purifies the ancient evil. Outside equipment is forbidden beyond this point. Alright, let's go. Alright, this one's gonna be interesting. Thank you. Mighty Zonite Longsword. Oh. That's how he got that. Nice.